laptop.
No, I'm videotaping you.
It's a video.
I'm Courtney Cohen with Ali Wentworth, and Ali is here signing copies of her New York Times best-selling book, Ali in Wonderland. And Ali, I wanted to ask you about the comedic gene that seems to run through your family. Do you see future little comedians in your daughters?
In one of them, I do. My nine-year-old, there is definitely, there's a comedic thing, but my six-year-old, although quiet, every once in a while, she comes out with a great one-liner.
So she's got a good one-liner in her.
Yes.
Okay. And my other question for you is, I love, and I bought a copy for my mom, is the love letter to your mother that this book really is and all the wonderful lessons that she taught you. Is there anything that in raising two little girls that you thought, I'm not gonna push this forward in any of the lessons that your mom gave you?
Yes, I'll tell you that right now. I was sent away to boarding school at 13. My children will never go to boarding school. They will stay with me until they go to college, and even then.
Even then, will you go with them to the dorm?
I might, and I believe that when they find their husband, they can move in with us.
You can move in.
I'm taking the Greek tradition, like we all live together. But no, there's no boarding school for my kids.
What if one of your girls came to you and said, I really, really want to try out boarding school?
No.
No.
No, emphatic no. By the way, from their father and their mother, no.
Okay.
Give me more time with you before you leave.
All right. Well, I think that's it. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Courtney.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you.